x multiplied by x is x squared. 12. Two numbers that multiply is 12. 4 multiplied by 3 is 12. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. Let's try plus. Minus minus is plus, or plus plus is plus. Let's try plus, because here is plus. Let's analyze if it is correct. Like this, x multiplied by 2 is 2x plus 2x. Now, x multiplied by 6 is plus 6x. 8 equal. Therefore, it is correct. Like this, here. Like this. Equal 0. Multiplication, therefore, this factor equal 0, or this factor equal 0. Here, minus 6, here, minus 2. Finish.